addition to the wild. Addiction, 100% action, 100% wow. Yeah, please stay tuned. What up, y'all? What up, boy? Early in the morning type deal right here. Got the sunrise behind me, as you can see. Me and Sean get ready to do it up, have some fun. Gonna catch some sheepheads. Early in the morning, I'm gonna show you what these rocks look like at the bottom. Look at them rocks right there. This is what we gotta go through right here, boy. So you better sometimes bring you a lot of rigs. If you're really not experienced fighting these rocks, you'll catch hell with these rocks though. But that's what we do. You check it out there. We got the people out there fishing with their boat early this good morning. Get ready to get their fishing on. Someone like they're doing spot fishing or going out to the ocean. Beautiful day. Stay tuned and we're gonna see what we catch out here.
Got a big one on. Net real quick.
Here you go. Here, give me a net. Come on. That's what we working with, y'all. You see them sheepheads, boy? Fiddlecrafts, y'all. Fiddlecrafts. You better get the freaker. You burn my video, I say, do your homework. Do your homework, baby. And you'll get these all day. Look at that, boy. They look good. Y'all stay tuned. About to get some more.
What's up? That's what you got going on.
A flounder.
You got a flounder?
Yeah.
He was like, he might be a little bit small. What, yeah. What is he? What is he?
14 3/4.
That's it. Yeah, but that was close enough, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So we just got to let him go then.
Yeah.
All right. Where we at?
Stoke Hut.
All right, good job.
What up, y'all? What up, y'all? Flounder fishing. We got a minnow and all that stuff. Finger millet. We're trying to catch flounder and all that stuff. So we're trying to see. Bite right now. Hold on, hold on, hold on. We're going to see y'all. Just hold on. Hold on. About to get this live over here this time. Flounder on. Matter of fact, he swallowed the thing a little bit right there. We know he'll be small right here. We know he'll be small, so we're gonna take him off right here. But I'll let you know, this is what we do. We got one flounder we put on video right now and stuff though. But this is number two right here. So we're gonna do it up. We got Sean Lales over here. We ready to have some fun. Y'all stay tuned, we'll do some more flounder fishing. Peace. Today. As we see,
We're using the gulp jig head, 1/4 white, the yellow tail in the back. There we go. Flounder right here, number one, early in the morning, y'all.